The Send Sustainable programme focuses on four key goals. These goals have been chosen as they are the areas that have the most impact within our business. Through the Send Sustainable programme, we pledge to
be innovative and customer focused in our marketplace strategy, support and develop our employees in the workplace, be more environmentally friendly, and enhance the communities within which we work.
The Send and Sustainable Pledge is about asking all of our officers and all of our employees to help the company achieve our sustainable goals.
Achieving the Send mark has demonstrated our commitment to sustainability. Home is our single largest client in Scotland. Service delivery in the social housing sector is a very competitive place. To gain the edge over our competition, we had to offer innovation and quality.
Tenants had an emergency phone call to the National Call Centre. Jobs come to me on my PDA because I was in the area. I've been virtually around the corner, come here quickly, and the job's going to get fixed within the hour.
This job's complete. Next job's come in. Going to fit a window at Robertson Gate.
All our Home Scotland fans are tracked so that we could deploy them more efficiently.
Every employee has to identify best practice. It then is incorporated into our service, and that is what we are delivering for Home Scotland.
Good afternoon, Sandy. Nice to speak to you. How can I help?
Every day is a new challenge. By combining traditional skills and modern solutions, we continue to evolve.
Customer care is important to the Send business, so bringing on the right trainee stroke apprentice is crucial.
Through partnering with Newbold, we have found ourselves a couple of really good apprentices.
With the support from Seddon, they have a promising future.
It's about giving people from all walks of life a chance.
I'm a trainee painter. I'll start college soon to get my qualifications.
My student is very keen. Anything, you get any job you want me to do is completed to the best of abilities with his limited knowledge of the trade.
Without a youth ball job, I don't think I would have got a job at Seddon's.
It's great that the company's given young people an opportunity.
This venture has been successful, and as a result of that, we're looking to take on four more this year.
The sustainable mark for me is about going the extra mile for our clients, our customers and our employees. Our aim at the Bathgate office is to be a sustainable business and to safeguard our future.
Hi, I'm a sustainable champion for the Bathgate office, and here we have done 10 things to make our business more sustainable.
We've had a big push on our waste management, and currently we're recycling 90% of our waste.
We recycle all of our paintings and donate any usable paint to a local training organisation.
At Bathgate, we have installed an energy monitor to reduce your energy bills here in Scotland.
All of our radiators within the office have been fitted with thermostatic controls to reduce gas use. We are first in the group to receive the Crew Connect vans, which are more fuel efficient.
Managing our waste is not only environmentally friendly, it could also save the business money.
It's been a team effort, but having a sustainable champion within the office has helped make a difference.
I've worked for the company for 30 years, and the Seddon company have strong values. This award recognises that we are contributing to the delivery of those values.
Here in Scotland, we have a strong customer care culture, which involves all the team, from apprentices to operatives to management. We're currently achieving 95% customer satisfaction levels here in Scotland, and this is way above the benchmark that our clients expect from us. We promise to all of our clients to deliver a high quality standard of work, and our customer care programme ensures that we deliver on this promise.
We're here at Gillespie Crescent in Edinburgh, which is a sheltered housing scheme owned by Viewpoint Housing Association. It's been important to us while the Sevens team have been on site in providing good customer service to the elderly residents that live here.
The residents are warm and friendly and the work's gone really, really well.
Whilst we are carrying the works out on site or in the customer's home, it's not just about doing the job, it's about taking into consideration the customer's needs and requirements.
Sevens have been here for a couple of weeks now and the guys have been absolutely fantastic. Been really tidy, very pleasant, and we haven't had one complaint from any of the tenants, which is amazing when you think there's 112 flats here.
Customer care is not just a department, it's the responsibility of everyone.
We are committed to the development of a truly sustainable business and to instilling our core values into all of the operations that we undertake. We will continue to develop the four key areas that we have identified as fundamentally important to our business.